Let's see TDS Payable report. Go to Reports tab and click TDS Payable icon and select Month of the TDS Payable report to need and then click Filter. The amount of tax payable to Income Tax Department is displayed here.